Good morning and welcome to Grown By Me. Just noticed last night from the top window that the ice cream bean had actually flowered. This is the first time that it's actually ever flowered. So it's quite pretty. So from what I thought was new growth, ended up being, yeah, flower pods. I've got that nice this morning here. The rain's cleared up. Beautiful blue skies. It's really quiet. Bush, tree, whatever it is. That's how it looked like it started out. And then, yeah, got these little pods. You can see that, and then they open. Sure if it's going to get any fruit. Okay, the bees are going for it. It's been in for quite a while, that bee. Nice when you see that happen. Cool. Yeah, thought I'd just quickly show you. So we have got another 4 days of rain forecast at the end of next week. I don't know what will be left of the flowers. But yeah, first time. I'm really pretty impressed by it. It's got quite a bit actually. Looking out the back there. I'll keep you updated to show you if it turns into fruit. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, and share. Thanks. Bye.